4027 Brownsville Road, October 21st, 2020. We're at the main sewer connection, pulling back to the site T after the lining.